simplify 3a square b to the negative 2 all to the second power. So first we multiply exponents with the power, we get 3a square times a to the 2 times 2 b to the negative 2 times 2. Now we get 3a square, which is 9, a to the positive 4 and b to the negative 4. To make power of b positive, we move b to the bottom, so we get our final answer, which is 9a to the 4 over b to the positive 4.